Good day, students. Myself, Miss Clara, your history teacher. Let's begin 6th history, lesson 3, the Harappan Civilization. This chapter is divided into 7 units. 3.1, Harappan Civilization. 3.2, Housing and Town Planning. 3.3, Seals and Pot. 3.4, The Great Bath. 3.5, The Life in the Harappan Civilization. 3.6, Trade. 3.7, The Reason for the Decline. The Harappan Civilization. Unit 1. The archaeological excavation first began in 1921. The Harappan 1921 CE, the Harappa in Punjab on the banks of the river Satluj. Here is a map of Harappan civilization shown to you, students. That is how the civilization came to be known as Harappan civilization or the Indus Valley civilization. The excavation also carried out at Mohenjo-daro, a place about 650 the south of Harappa in the Indus Valley. There was a striking resemblance within the remains of the structures, artifacts found at both the places. Similar have been found in Dholiwara, Lothal, Kalibhangan, Daimad, etc. 3.2, Housing and Town Planning. Housing and the other structures of Harappan civilizations were mainly built with baked bricks. Stones were used for constructions. Rooms were built around in the central courtyard. As it's clearly shown in the picture, you can see the central courtyard. Houses had wells, bathroom, toilets. There was excellent drainage system. The baked bricks, earthen conduits were used. Streets were covered with drains built with bricks, and this shows there was a great concern shown for public health. The drainage system, we can see how the drains were well built. It took care of flooding and other natural calamity factors. The streets were broad, laid out in a grid pattern. Houses were built in a rectangular block created by them. The Harappan seals. Seals of the Harappan civilizations were mainly square-shaped. They were made out of a stone material called steatite. These seals bear the pictures of animals. You can see here in the slide. The pictures included of the real animals like bull, buffalo, oxen, elephant, rhino, tiger, etc. Also other imaginary ones like unicorn. Human figures were also seen on seals. Seals were used as stamps. Pots. Earthen pots of various types and shapes were found at the excavation. The sites of Harappan civilization. There are red terracotta. Terracotta is a material out of which pots were made. They were different patterns. You can see the pattern and a design given to the pots. Fish scales, interlocking circles, people leaves. Harappan people buried the dead and used to bury the earthen pots along with the dead. The Great Bath. The Great Bath at Mohenjo-daro is called the earliest public water tank. You can see in the slide, the Great Bath measured 11.88 meters to 0.1 meter and has maximum depth of 2.43 meters. Wide staircases, one from the north and the other from the south, serve the entry structure. A hole was also found at the end of the bath, which might have been used to drink water. The next part of the unit, the life of the Harappan civilization. The Harappan people practice agriculture. Excavation at Kalibhangan provides evidence of plow field. People there grew different types of crops, mainly wheat and barley. In Rajasthan, Barley was grown on a large scale, while in Gujarat, ragi was grown. Peas, sesame, lentils, that is masoor, were also cultivated. Harappan people were familiar with cotton. Statues of the pictures of seals and the remains of the cloth of excavation indicate that Harappan people used to weave cloth. Dress, both men and women considered to wear dress up to their knee length and upper garment to cover up their bodies. The ornaments, many ornaments have been excavated during the Harappan's archaeological excavation. They are made out of gold, copper, precious stones, shells, cowries, seeds. Both men and women used multi-stranded necklaces, rings, armlets, waistband. Women wore bangles right up to their upper arm. A statue was found at Harappan site, presents an excellent specimen of their art. It shows the facial features clearly. A cloak of beautiful trefoil pattern dropped across his shoulder. Harappan trade. Here is a map which shows the places with which cities in which Harappan people carried out their trade. Harappan people carried trade within India as well as countries outside India. Indus Valley was known for its high quality of cotton. Cotton was exported to other regions, like you can see in the map, West Asia, Southern Europe, Egypt. Cotton cloth too was exported. Traders of the Harappan civilization provided muslin cloth to Egypt. Zinc, gemstones, deodar, rubies were the same items that was imported to Kashmir, India, Afghanistan, Balochistan, and many more other places. They excavated seals. Bare pictures of ships and huge dockyards have been discovered at Lothal. Trade of the Harappan civilization was carried all along the Arabian coast. The Harappan toys. Here are the images of the Harappan toys. Whistles, images of the trading activity of the Harappan people. What could have been the reason for the decline of the Harappan civilization? Frequent floods, foreign invasions, dry up of the river basin, decline in the trading activities. Arid region due to poor monsoon, earthquake and migration. Thank you, students. Stay home, stay safe.